New blood at Bellevue's Offutt Air Force Base. Today, Colonel George Reynolds took command of the 55th Wing from Brigadier General Gregory Gio. Gio is headed to Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam, that is in Hawaii. Colonel Reynolds told the crowd he has a tough act to follow.
The depth, the breadth, the impact this wing has across the globe is simply amazing. And although we have big shoes to fill, I promise you that Deanna and I are fully committed to you and your families.
Colonel Reynolds says that with fewer resources, the base will look for innovative ways to fulfill their mission.